So we just got to our hotel. This is the Scrub Island Resort. And you guys, our room is insane. So I'm gonna give you guys a quick tour. So basically out here we have this little pool with a view of the ocean. We're like
so
shocked right now. This is beautiful. So this is our room. We have our little balcony with that view and the pool is just right there. And then this is our bedroom. And Daniel Wellington left us some goodie bags. Oh my gosh, those purses are so cute. And a bunch of goodies for me and Taylor.
Yay!
Oh wait, where's this?
Yay!
And then our bathroom is over here. Look at that tub, guys. You already know.
Dude.
Oh.
We have an outdoor shower.
Okay, I haven't seen this yet.
Cute
with the shower. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm on island time. Hashtag DW getaway. And then the rest of the house looks like this. Amazing. All right. Taylor, cheers.
Cheers.
We're about to just take a little dip in this pool. Literally. I mean, you guys just saw, but it took 5 flights to get here, basically the entire day. I've never been anywhere like this, and I feel like I'm in a dream, honestly. This is amazing. I mean, just look at this view. This island is absolutely gorgeous. And the fact that we get to stay here is honestly such a blessing. So huge shout out to Daniel Wellington for taking us out on this amazing adventure
with
my best friend ever. I'm excited for all that there is to come. And this is just the first day, so yay! Right?
Right. 2, 3.
So we found a little stage. It's actually a helicopter landing pad that we're gonna make in our concert venue. Lizzie McGuire. It is currently Sunday night and we are about to go on a sunset cruise and to a restaurant on the beach for dinner. So this is the outfit. It's just this long dress that has a slit in the leg. But yeah, we're leaving soon. Okay, we're playing cornhole. Vivian's turn. Let's see how she does. Oh. She kind of sucked. Oh.
No.
Oh, sad. How do you feel about your performance?
I think I can improve. I felt like there were some technical errors I needed to correct, and next time it'll be better.
All right. Sounds good.
Back to you.
Looking forward to it. Taylor's turn. Please don't hit me. I said, please don't hit me. And. Oh. Scores 0-1. How do you feel about that victory?
I still feel like, you know, things to improve on. Always working harder to be a better cornhole player. You know, you never stop. but you know, it was a victory and I'm proud of that.
All right, cornhole news for you. Back to you with the weather.
Hey guys, good morning. So today is Monday and we are about to go down to kayak and hang out by the pool. My face is a little burnt. Taylor got super sunburned and she wasn't feeling well last night, so hopefully she'll get better throughout the day today. So yeah, just a bunch of water activities outside and I'm so excited because that's literally my favorite thing to do, is just to be outside and in the water. So I'm super excited. I'm wearing this swimming suit I wore in a recent Instagram picture. I got a lot of questions from where it's from, and it's from Everything But Water. If you are interested, they're kind of expensive, so that's the only thing, but I do really like the quality of this bikini and how it fits and the colors, so I think it was a great investment in getting a couple of nice bikinis just that'll last you a long time. Definitely recommend checking them out. Wow, I look like a mess. So we just went paddleboarding and there's a trampoline in the middle of like the ocean that we swam up to and jumped on. I couldn't vlog it. I would usually bring my phone, but I would be that person to drop it at the bottom of the ocean. So I didn't get to film any of that, but this is basically where we're at right now. We're at the pool about to have lunch and it's so pretty. So there's like a little swim up bar and then a hot tub and the infinity pool. And then there's another pool below that with a slide, which we went on. Do you slide on all your nights like this? Really fun. We're like a bunch of children. It's just so many things to do, so we had to do everything. So right now we're gonna go ahead and eat lunch over there. And yeah. So we're currently at lunch and we're right by the ocean, and basically earlier we were on that trampoline right there, if you can see it behind the palm tree. So we were jumping off and into the ocean like a billion jillion times, and then we would like swim out there, do that, and then we took the paddle boards, which are right there, the green ones, and then paddle all the way out there. Good morning, today is Monday and we'll be out here. Is it Tuesday? See, I never know what day it is. It's Tuesday, guys. Thank you. I never know what day it is.
You know what the worst part is? You usually don't know what day it is.
Even at home, I'm just like, I don't know. Just living. So we're gonna be on a boat until like 4 today. So, and we're gonna do snorkeling and my birth control implant. I got it 2 weeks ago and the bruising was so bad. This is like a lot better. But it was like all black. I know, it was horrible. Yeah, this is the update on the bruise, guys. Cause I can't, seriously, like I'm just like, I look like I get abused. It's a huge bruise, but it's like.
And your thing is starting to kind of bruise a little bit.
Okay, oh, and my bug bite, which makes me look like I have huge muscles, but it's just a massive swollen bug bite. Before we get underway. We're doing this. Looking good with my goggles. About to, oh, there's stuff dripping in my mouth. Wish me luck, see you guys later. So we're currently on Cooper Island and I feel like we're in a movie right now. Like, this is insane, guys. The water is so blue and clear. And that's our boat. And we're just stopping by for lunch real quick.
Just happy to be here, you know?
Seriously. Like, look at that little, just little cafe shop thing. Little restaurant. And I just love this place already so much. Yeah, Cooper Island. Yay!